Northport police have identified the man stabbed to death and found in a wooded area on Thursday. Police say the victim is 43-year-old Caesar McClaskey of Northport. Police arrested this man, 22-year-old Nicholas Luciano, on charges he stabbed McClatchy to death near a homeless camp. Luciano is listed as homeless and was arrested Thursday just hours after the victim's body was found. No word yet on a motive in the stabbing. Luciano is being held in jail without bond. The investigation is ongoing.